she's doing her Legend of Zelda streetwear. She's really awesome jacket. And of course, she's Darkling. Of course. And so this is just an example of how you can take your favorite cosplay and rock it every day. You don't have to cosplay all the time. Wouldn't be appropriate for maybe like math class. So this is the perfect thing that you guys can do. All right. Next. All right. So here we have those Echo Arts and Gifts mini, mini awesome t-shirts. Tucker is always a big favorite. That's something that you can get in different sizes, throw it in your washer with all your other clothes, no worries, no problems. You guys will be able to rock it. Next. So we all are big fans of One Piece. And if you saw this guy on the street, there'd be no denying it. He's got all the fun things you need. He's got that awesome book bag, he's got the Luffy hat, he's got the t-shirt on. Careful with those dragon fruits, okay? Next, please. All right. Pokemon bro, guys. Pokemon table. Representing right here. So this is one of our on-ground shirts. And we have onesies, fun plushes, things like that. These come in many different sizes. This is an example of one more thing that you can wear and to show off your fandom. Thank you so much. I like how the shoes match, too. That's great. That's great. Next. All right. And Wally. And not only does he have this awesome t-shirt on, he's got the bag to match with it. So no shortage of accessorizing. That's great for a laptop or school. This bag is unisex, so girls, feel free to rock it as well. Thank you. All right, next. All right. Yes! So here's a way that you can take your favorite anime and rock it on the street. Because this jacket is really, really cool. It should not be only for cosplay. I think you should be able to wear it anywhere and always, all the time. It's a free. Perfect for laptops. Yeah! Alright guys, so that is our streetwear fashion show. Give us a couple minutes, we're going to have our performer, and we're going to change it to our cosplay fashion section. All right.